Mendocino National Forest. Land of many uses.
Hey guys, welcome to this throwback episode of Keep Off the Pavement here on Twig's ADV. Dug back into some of the old footage, and this is from 2015 in January, just after it rained. Mission of the day was to head up to Pine Mountain and cook the steak in my backpack over some open fire. I thought a vehicle was coming up here, but it was a big old rock in the middle of the road. Came crashing down this hillside, through some trees and stuff. Pretty crazy. Gotta get in some of that side trail action. Heading on up to Pine Mountain. This will make a good lunch spot for the day. Everything's wet, but the challenge should add to the fun. Let's get a fire going. We'll get some of this drier hanging deadwood, a bunch of this moss, and some pine sap. My fire nest is in a piece of bark here for easy movement around later. One strike with the ferro rod and it was going. Got a nice spit built over the fire. ready to go. And now for the magic ingredient, tri-tip steak. If only I could digitize that smell for you guys. That's one of the best ways right there to have lunch. Time to head back down the mountain. Hope you enjoyed this throwback episode of Keep Off the Pavement, this little mini adventure. Don't forget to check out my Instagram, TwigsADV, so you can keep up to date on all my adventures. Thanks for watching, everybody. Don't forget to hit that like button and share it with your friends. Have a good one, guys.